Hi, I'm Remy Newman, a managing partner and an editor of Dream Magazine, a leading lifestyle brand across Africa. Today we are at the beautiful La Villa Boutique Hotel in Osu, Accra, Ghana, where we're having an exclusive photo shoot with the intelligent, beautiful Peace Hyde. Peace Hyde is a name to follow. Peace Hyde is a strong brand, and we want you to join us on this special day as we have this beautiful, beautiful shoot. Dream Magazine is really basically for people of color, primarily people of color. We want to showcase the beauty in Africa, in Ghana to be precise. We've been in publication since 2010. We feature events, products, personalities. That's why we have Peace here today. We chose Peace because she's a phenomenal African woman. She has the features of an African woman. She's voluptuous, she's beautiful, she's got a dark skin. That's just glows, you know. It's all about people of African descent, and she's got perfect features. She's also someone who's coming up strongly in her career. She's doing so well when it comes to entertainment industry, and then she was a perfect candidate for this issue's cover.
I think it's absolutely brilliant. I'm excited to be on the cover for Dream Magazine. I love what the magazine represents. I think that it celebrates the true essence of Africa. It reinforces power, intelligence, confidence, ambition, and I feel that those are all the things that I aspire to be. So being selected to be on the cover of the magazine is just phenomenal. I'm really excited about it.
Peace Hyde, in our opinion, is one of the most powerful symbols of what it means to be a woman in today's world. She's driven and passionate, and that focus and determination shows through in everything that she does. She's absolutely gorgeous and embodies our ethos of Dream Magazine, of real African beauty. Peace has always been a strong advocate of being yourself and staying true to who you are, no matter your size, background, or looks.
I wouldn't say that I'm particularly successful, but I have been very, very blessed. My mum's always encouraged me to follow my heart and make sure I work hard and focus on God. She taught me from a young age never to depend on anyone to change your life. And I believe that watching her work as I grew up tirelessly to make a difference for myself and my brothers and sisters meant everything, because we never lacked. And seeing how much she could achieve for us made me realize that if she could do it, then I most definitely can do it too. And I like to encourage everyone that there is no dream, there is no goal that you cannot obtain as long as you're putting hard work first. There's no drama or situation that can stop you from getting just that step closer to your dream. I think we all have inside us what it takes to be great. But the only thing that stops you from achieving that is your mindset and your attitude. So the second you change it, you change your life. And for me, I believe that I'm a product of a changed mindset. I am nowhere near where I want to be, but I thank God that He's putting me on that path in the direction of where I want to go. So let's watch this space and see what happens.